As I walk down the road on this fine autumn morn, I can see the great combine collecting the corn, and my mind wanders back in a moment of joy to the day of the thresher when I was a boy. All over the valley you'd hear the strange sound of that mighty machine on its annual round. For the men in the townland would follow at will, and they'd all lend a hand with the old threshing mill. So boil up the bacon and cabbage that's green, and plenty of spuds laced with butter between, for 8 hungry bellies will soon need a fill. It makes a man hungry, the old threshing mill. There was 2 on the thresher and 2 on the stack, and the man with the fork kept the straw flying back. There was plenty of porter and plenty of fights, and old Larry Andy looked after the bikes. Then a few of the boys put the straw in a reek, while the young ones had fun playing hide and go seek. And myself and my brother, with dog and with cat, had the times of our lives chasing after the rats. So boil up the bacon and cabbage that's green, and plenty of spuds laced with butter between, for 8 hungry bellies will soon need a fill. It makes a man hungry, the old threshing mill. Times keep a-changin' and nothing stands still. Larry Andy is gone like his old threshing mill, and the most of the workers I knew as a child have reaped a great harvest for which they have toiled. No more in the valley you'll hear that machine, for just like the corn crake they've gone from the scene. But it makes me feel sad as I think of it still, for I love the dear sound of the old threshing mill. So boil up the bacon and cabbage that's green, and plenty of spuds laced with butter between, for 8 hungry bellies will soon need a fill. It makes a man hungry, the old threshing mill.